This is food packaging. This kind of multilayer packaging foil usually contains a very thin EVOH oxygen barrier layer. In this video, we want to find, verify, and evaluate that layer. For this, we have to prepare the sample using a special microscopy accessory. Additionally, we need a pair of tweezers, a piece from the foil, and PTFE spacers. With the microtome blade, we will prepare a suitable cut for micro-FTIR analysis. We put the food packaging foil between the PTFE spacers and clamp it into the microvise holder. Be very careful when handling a microtome blade like this. They are extremely sharp. All done, let's go to the microscope. The sample is analyzed using Bruker's LUMOS II FTIR imaging microscope. First, the region of interest is selected, with each red square representing 1024 IR spectra that are simultaneously collected. When we click Start, the LUMOS II automatically collects the IR data. Using ATR imaging, we analyze the layers with a spatial resolution of above 1 micrometer. The combination of true FPA imaging and automated ATR enables pristine, high-resolution material characterization. The resulting IR image contains a complete FTIR spectrum in each pixel. With this massive dataset, we can easily locate, verify, and evaluate the oxygen barrier layer. The approximate thickness is 3 micrometers, which is within the specification of the supplier, and the foil is verified.